At the end of your workday, trust WCIA 3 News at 5 for the day's local news with Paul Cecchini, Jennifer Roscoe, and the most accurate weather forecast with Chief Meteorologist Kevin Liney. Trust WCIA 3, your local news leader.